Billy, good day yesterday?
Yeah, it's been a great weekend. Losing my voice a little bit now. Seems quite strange being in empty stadium now, but there's emotions in the scenes from all the boys and the fans over the weekend's been fantastic to see.
And just the way it all panned out over the weekend, you must have, the celebrations yesterday were just something else, weren't they?
Yeah, I think it was hard after we'd obviously won our game that we didn't celebrate too hard, because obviously anything can happen in football, but we knew we'd got the job done, and it's nice that we had that opportunity to, it was in our own hands, and get the win and make sure they couldn't get back this time. And obviously with Leeds getting a draw against Villa confirmed us going back to the Premier League.
It's been a real group effort all season. It's been a sort of real family. How important and good was it that you were all together yesterday when it was confirmed and you could sort of enjoy that moment together as a group, as we've all seen?
Yeah, we did it last time for the League One campaign, and you know, we were all, even if the gaffer didn't organise it, we were going to do it. And it was nice that, like you say, all the staff at the club were there as well to celebrate it with us.
Player of the season awards last night. How was that? Was it a fun do? We've seen a little video of John Egan going around on social media quite a lot. That looked like a fun moment.
Yeah, unbelievable. I said to him, when did you do that one? He says, well, that's what I am. I'm a songwriter now. And I was like, right, okay. But it's gone down well with the boys, and that's what the group's about, and that's why we've done well this season, I think.